Okay, quick property update for you. That's one full skip. And undercoat on the door. Most of the walls in the property have had their first coat. Unfortunately, my camera battery was flat last time I was here, so you didn't get to see it in its full horrific glory when it was when we first took it on. But this was all various different colours. I think actually it was pink up there. So yes, had its first real quick coat of magnolia throughout. It's all been stripped out, as you can tell by that very full skip outside. The backyard was full of junk. Unfortunately, you didn't get to see the kitchen. That was very special. It had like a French, I think they call it French plaster, where it's just really just put on with a knife. It's just absolutely caked with it. It almost looks like bad icing on a cake. Yeah. So all had to be stripped off. The ceiling's all been completely taken down, reboarded, plastered throughout. There's a little WC down there that's getting a new radiator on it, and will be tiled all the way through and have a door put on it. Kitchen's all been ordered. I believe that's ready to pick up now, actually. In fact, the kitchen's ready to pick up. I'm sure they'll do that tomorrow. That fireplace has been taken out and boarded over. Let me just see. Of course, yeah, there was a big fireplace there. Again, that's been taken out, boarded over. That'll all be plastered down there. Going up one level, I know they've been very busy up here. All the walls have got their first coat of magnolia on them again. The woodwork has got its first undercoat there. It's been rubbed down and undercoated. There's a few bits of patching up. All these walls have been stripped. And taking off the green colours, you know, so basically just a quick undercoat. This wall was, I'm sure it was red or blue or something, as was this one. This one was definitely red. So it's had one coat of grey. Grey covers quickest and easiest. So it's had a coat of grey, and then it's now being prepped where they can see the indents and things, and then magnolia. So it's had grey, magnolia, prep, and it'll have its final two magnolia after that. So, and again, covered up that's the first coat of white undercoat. That's actually a universal primer and undercoat, that one. Then it'll be flatted down again, proper undercoat, and then the gloss. And then going all the way up to the top floor, where the bathroom and the third bedroom are. The bathroom's been stripped out, and they started making good again where the tiles came off, and there was a bit of damp in the tiles because the tiles were no good, and they've redone that. And I know that the bathroom suite's on its way tomorrow to do the first fix of the plumbing. Things are going back pretty much exactly where they are in there. And this room's just had its first coat of magnolia as well. Actually, second coat of magnolia, I think. No, first coat of magnolia and undercoat. This was a red door, so again, you use grey undercoat and it'll cover it a lot easier. So that is your update. Sorry you didn't get to see the contrast between when we first broke into the property and now, but I think you'll agree the guys are coming on really well. Next week things start to go back, so new kitchen, new bathroom, tiles go on, final decorating, and it just starts to look a little bit more like we're making really good progress. Not that we're not making good progress now, it's just a lot of it doesn't quite come across on the camera. So yeah, I'm pleased. Everything's on time, on budget, nothing else to report. So that is the end of the property update.